Well, I was actually cast as another character, and certain circumstances happened and people dropped out and changed, their body was pushed up a fraction or two, and suddenly I was playing another part which I loved. I played The Great Fog, and I loved it. I loved the part. I just loved it to bits. I have a thing about acting that I try to do, and I was checking the movie now, that I try not to blink in a close-up. I've taught myself not to blink for 3 minutes. So I tried that for the movie, and having looked at it now, I thought, well done, Graham, I've got it right. But you know, there's so many elements of the film that I really, really loved. I loved the opening shot, just killed by that sun coming up. I've got goosebumps thinking about it now, it's beautiful. Brendan Greeley was suddenly thrown in the deep end as the lead, and I commend him. He did a fantastic job. He really, I mean, I've known him a long time, and he pulled up all the stops. I tell you, there were some wonderful performances in there. Emma, oh, bless her, man. It was the first time on screen, I think, and she cooked. I just thought, God, look at this child. She's got it, you know. Something else about the film, Barry Downer did all the sets and so on. And you look at it, the background, you don't notice it because you don't. But because I know he did it, I was looking around and just about everything there he made. Beautiful, I mean, all the lamps and the, just incredible the stuff he did, all the statues, all those things that he made in his little garage in the back of the house. I loved staying with them, they were so good to me, I think. I absolutely loved the movie, I wish you all the luck. You did a great job, guys, really. I mean, from and then how you got over all those obstacles, and I just thought, how did you finish this movie? But you did, and I commend you, and I wish you all the success that you deserve. Here you go. I loved working.